Imagine having a peeled, hard-boiled egg. Drop a match into a glass flask and place the egg on top. What happens? The hard-boiled egg gets squeezed into the flask. Why? Well, air moves from high to low pressure. When this happens, we call it wind. When the match was placed into the glass, it warmed the air, causing low pressure. The high pressure outside the glass pushed the egg into the low pressure area. So, how would you get the egg out? Leave your thoughts in the comments. In our atmosphere, pressure fluctuates from high to low due to uneven heating of the Earth's surface. Hi, I'm Mr. Weather, and in this lesson, you'll learn what air pressure is, how it's measured, and what weather to expect with different pressure systems. In the atmosphere, surface heating from the sun causes air to warm. Warm air is lighter than cold air. Molecules of warm air move faster and farther apart than in cold air. Changes in air pressure are caused by changes in air density. The density of air is related to temperature. As temperatures increase, air becomes less dense. When temperatures decrease, air becomes more dense. Air pressure is the force that air exerts or pushes down on the surface as gravity pulls it to Earth. Air pressure also changes with altitude, or the height above the Earth's surface. It is less dense and a lower pressure at high altitudes. Air pressure is measured using a tool called a barometer. A barometer is a column of mercury in a glass tube that rises or falls as the weight or force of the atmosphere changes. The two most common units for air pressure in the United States are inches of mercury and millibars. At sea level, standard air pressure is 29.92 inches of mercury or 1013.2 millibars. Weather maps show air pressure at the surface using millibars. The lines that connect areas of equal pressure on a weather map are called isobars. Meteorologists refer to air pressure as being either high or low and show capital blue H's or red L's on their graphics. In general, when there's an area of high pressure, the weather is usually clear or fair. On the other hand, an area of low pressure typically brings cloudy or rainy weather. Air pressure is a key component meteorologists use to forecast the weather. When there are drastic changes in air pressure, meteorologists know that a change in weather is coming soon. Test your knowledge. Number 1. What tool do we use to measure air pressure? A. Anemometer. B. Barometer. C. Seismograph. D. Thermometer. Number 2. What impacts air pressure the most? A. Elevation. B. Humidity. C. Gravity. D. Temperature. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to Mr. Weather's World on YouTube for new videos every Mr. Weather Wednesday.